He is making me a little bracelet for my wrist. Just a memento. Now you can see him beginning. This is one of the early stages of creating the shapes. Because it's thin strips of bamboo, lacquerware is fundamentally light in weight, though once the lacquer has been applied, it is not heavy but very solid. The lacquer is coming from the lacquer tree. And depending on the time of the year, it can either be black, it can come out as a black substance, or alternatively, it is red. Again, depending on the time of the year. So he's very skilled. In many instances, the techniques are coming down through the generations, and many of the craftspeople here are working in a long line as their fathers before them and their grandfathers and great-grandfathers before them. It's a labor-intensive technique, but once they get working on it, they're able to move at a good pace, and the results are exceptional. This bracelet will be completely circular. Thank you very much. I appreciate that greatly. Thank you.